Hey guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you all the nade spots and also MK11 launcher spots on the map Tusken within Call of Duty Vanguard. These spots are designed for Search and Destroy, Domination and other popular game modes as they're designed to hit key areas of the map, so let's get straight into it. Within the map Tusken we have a total of 17 spots, we have 6 nades and 10 launcher spots. On screen now is every position you're going to hit with every one of these spots. Starting off on the defending side on Search and Destroy or the C flag on Domination, we have 3 nades and 3 launchers. For this first spot run off spawn, you're going to come up to this left hand side before you go up the ladder. You're going to aim up to the highest point of the wall in mid and also keep it in line with the roof on the left. For the second spot heading off spawn, you want to come to the right hand side. You're going to go behind this wall and aim up in line with the top of the wall on your left. Then you're going to jolt forward and throw it over the tree in this position. For this third spot, you're going to line up with the bottom of this wire going between the buildings. You're also going to keep in line with the statue right in front of you. From here, you want to run and jump forward and throw your nade. This is to get anybody that's going into the B flag building in mid. Alright guys, for the first noob tube spot, you're going to come to the right hand side of the map from spawn. You're going to butt up against the wall and aim up to the second groove, which is the dark spot on top of the roof, keeping tight to the roof. And you're going to shoot your launcher over. This is going to hit anybody that's standing in the second floor head glitch in their spawn side in mid. For the second spot, you're going to be running towards the church. As you'll notice, there'll be an archway on the left hand side that you can go through. You want to line up with the closest end of this arch and you want to aim up so your plate is in line with the tower and also your crosshairs is in line with the bottom of the window coming off the tower. This is to hit anybody that's trying to rush A to plant it or even just head glitch that area. For this spot, you're going to come to the back end of the statue. You want to go to the left and stand behind these pallets. You're going to crouch, aim up in the fifth groove out from the wall on the netting. You're going to shoot your launcher over, and this is once again going to hit anybody that's going into the B flag building or even aiming through the window. Alright guys, from the opposite side of the map we have 3 nades and 4 launcher spots. This is on the attacking side in Search and Destroy or the A flag side in Domination. Alright guys, from spawn you're going to run up to mid building up the stairs. You're going to go halfway up the stairs onto the window to the left. You're going to aim up your nade until it's in line with a bit of timber coming off the wall on the right and also that second wee notch coming off the building at the bottom, and you're going to jolt forward while throwing your nade. For the second spot, you're going to run to the right hand side off spawn. You're going to run over to this 2-story building. You're going to aim up in line with the guttering on the roof. And you're going to jolt forward and throw your nade. This is designed to hit anybody that's trying to once again run into B flag building. For this last nade spot, you're going to aim yourself up with the pillar on the left hand side. You're going to line up with the tree in the building in mid, and you're going to jump and throw your nade over. This is designed to hit anybody that's running out of the church building trying to rush A. Alright, well I completely forgot about this nade spot. This is designed to hit anybody that's in top church. What you want to do is stand to the right hand side of this archway. You're going to aim your nade up into the corner of the building at the top of the stairs. You're going to just lop it over that building while jolting forward. I guess for the first launcher spot in this side, you're going to line up with the front of the trailer on this truck at spawn. You're going to jolt forward while shooting the launcher. This is going to hit anybody that's about to climb up the ladder. For this next spot, you're going to come to the right hand side of spawn. You're going to hop up in this plant pot, which is in line with the rail. You're going to aim up above the plant pot on the roof. There is a little light spot through the clouds, as you can see. And you're going to shoot your launcher over. This is designed to hit anybody that's running through where B-bomb is and starts to destroy. From the left side of spawn, you're going to come into this little area. You're going to go behind this little bench. You're going to aim up where these leaves are at in line with the joist on the roof. You're going to shoot your launcher over. Once again, this is designed to hit somebody that's running out of church to rush A. All Right, so if you're at B-bomb and you notice nobody's planting it and you want to get a shot over to A, what you want to do is stand this corner. You're going to come a little bit out from the corner. You're going to aim up in line with the building on the left. And as you can see, there's a little light cloud. You're going to aim at the bottom of this cloud and shoot your launcher over. Alright guys, these last three launcher spots are mainly for domination. This is from A to C and C to A, and then also a spot for B from the opposite side of the map. Alright guys, starting off with the B flag spot, you're going to hop up on this wall right here. You're going to butt up against the back of this wall. You're going to aim up so your crosshair's in line with the tower on the left and also the wall that you're against on the right hand side. You're going to keep the front crosshair on the launcher in line with the wall that you're standing against. You're going to shoot it over and it's going to go in the window and the B flag. This is going to surprise a lot of people. It may take two shots to get it in because the window is not always open. For the spot from C to A, what you're going to do is line up with the wall on your right hand side. You're going to aim up so the plate is in line with the bottom of the roof of the church. You're going to jump and shoot the launcher over. This is going to land exactly on A flag as they capture it. Alright guys, so for A to C, what you want to do is run up this fountain. You're going to hop up in the first little ledge. You're going to aim up over C and you're going to keep the top of the plate in line with the roof, as you can see right here. You then want to jump and shoot your launcher over. Alright guys, that is going to do it for the map Tusken. As you can see, I did change the format of these videos, so we're straight into the point. There's no intro. I'm really enjoying this game at the moment. I did drop a V2 rocket on the map Shipment. It's probably one of the easiest V2 rockets ever. If you want to see that video, let me know down in the comment section down below. If you did go and enjoy the video, please drop a like, subscribe if you are new, and hit that notification bell so you get notified on upload. I'm trying to get all maps covered before Christmas. Of course, if any new maps come out, I will cover them also. But yeah, stay motivated, never give up. Have an awesome day. I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.